Creating histograms. In this video, we will show you how to create histograms in Rguroo. We will be using the car dataset shown here and available in the Rguroo data repository. A histogram can be created by going to the plots toolbox, then selecting create plot, then clicking histogram. First, we select our dataset. Then we click on the variable drop-down menu. The variable drop-down menu consists of all the numerical variables in the dataset. For this demonstration, I will select the numerical variable MPG for the variable drop-down menu. I will also add value labels by checking the Counts checkbox. If you would like, you could also add a title and an axis label to your histogram in the label section. Now let's see what this plot looks like. The histogram has the numerical variable miles per gallon on the x-axis with the frequency of cars on the y-axis. The counts are shown above each bar. There are different ways of displaying this histogram with the same data. One thing you can do is adjust the number of bars. For example, I can make the number of bars less than what I already have, say 8, the histogram will now look much simpler as we have fewer bars that represent our data. However, I can also increase the number of bars to something like 15. This will allow us to see the distribution of the data in more detail. Also in the Basics menu, you can change the color and the border of the bars. For example, I can change the color of the bars to be orange, and the border of the bars to be blue. The histogram now has orange bars and blue borders. There are three types of histograms that you can create in Rguroo. These include frequency histograms, which are the default, relative frequency histograms, and density histograms. Let's make a relative frequency histogram by selecting the relative frequency option. To make sure that the value labels are not confusing, I will uncheck the counts checkbox. And instead, I will use a percent value label by checking percent. Previewing this plot, we can see that the y-axis has changed to decimal values of the relative frequency of the cars, and the value labels have changed to corresponding percentages. Creating a density histogram will scale all of the bars so that the area under the bars totals to 1. To create a density histogram, I will select density as the type. I can add a normal curve and a smoothing curve to the plot by checking their respective boxes. The plot now shows the density values on the y-axis and both the normal and smooth curves. The red curve is the normal curve, and the green dashed curve is the smoothing density curve. You can change color and other attributes of these curves in the Details menu. We can also choose to hide the bars and show the density curves on their own. First, I will uncheck the value labels so they do not get in the way. Then I will go to the Details menu, Bars and Smoothing, and check Hide Bars. Now the bars have been hidden, and we can only see the density curves.